It's safe to say that one cloud does not fit all businesses. In fact, nearly 85% of organizations use multi-cloud environments. But before we talk about why multi-cloud is important, let's define what it is. In multi-cloud development, you use services from two or more cloud providers. That could be a mix of infrastructure, platform, or software as a service. For instance, you might use IBM Cloud for its AI services while leveraging AWS networking capability and Azure's DevOps offerings. So why are so many companies embracing multi-cloud? Of course, there are business reasons like avoiding vendor lock-in and security. You mitigate risk by limiting exposure from a single vendor. More choice to select the services you really need and access to new innovation. From a developer's perspective, the rise of multi-cloud development is driven by the widespread adoption of open source software. Open source software underpins the container software that powers the world's clouds. All major cloud platforms use open source tools in their foundational cloud offerings. This has led to an adoption of multi-cloud because once you develop those open source skills, you can use them anywhere. So when you're developing apps for a company that uses multiple clouds, what key concepts do you need to understand? First, let's start with microservices and containers. Microservices break your application into multiple services that perform fine-grained functions and are part of your application as a whole. Containers package together application code along with all the libraries and other dependencies that your app needs to run. Both microservices and containers are built using open source standards and code so the technology scales to any cloud. Data storage. You need a good data storage strategy to handle the data that your application uses. You can store your data on-prem, in the cloud, or by using a combination of both. When thinking of data persistence, you must balance flexibility and scalability with privacy and data management requirements. Automation. As IT environments expand across geographic zones and multiple clouds, all of your systems must work together efficiently. This happens through automation by using DevOps tools and processes and infrastructure as code. You'll probably work with your operations team for this step, but developers are increasingly asked to be aware of and support automation. Monitoring and logging. As your IT environment spreads across multiple clouds, you must have a concrete monitoring tool in place that looks across your multi-cloud environment and logs events so that you can quickly find and fix performance issues. As more companies embrace multi-cloud environments, you'll need to understand these concepts and more. We'll continue to give you the tools and content that you need to succeed on your path to building technology that can scale to any cloud at IBM Developer. That's developer.ibm.com.